My name is Victoria West from Cisco Tech. In this video, I will show you how to enable smart licensing for Cisco Meeting Server and Cisco Meeting Management on version 3.x. First, sign into the Cisco Smart Software Manager portal and generate a registration token under the virtual account. While generating the registration token, the Allow Export Controlled Functionality option must be enabled. Copy the token once it is generated. Next, navigate to the Cisco Meeting Management instance being used for license reporting and go to Settings and then Licensing. Once on the licensing page, click Change and choose Smart Licensing and then save the setting. After the configuration has been saved, click Register. On the registration page, paste the token in the box. Click Register again. Once the registration shows successful, navigate to the Licenses page and enter the number of licenses shown in the virtual account. Cisco Meeting Server and Cisco Meeting Management are now licensed. Thank you for watching.